Hello.
This is your Eggman Rocks from Eggman Rock Coasters at YouTube.com. And you can see in the background I got country ribs, barbecue on a propane gas grill. Tonight's subject is going to be the backdrop to this main energy drink will be GoBox. Some people say they were better than Transformers people. Some people said it wasn't, but that actually came before Transformers. They got it came about 82, 83. But anyway, this is Bane Blue Razz. Blue Razz used to be me, raspberry. Raspberry as a fruit or even flavor itself, not the best or the most popular. Kind of like the cartoon. I mean, it was good, but it wasn't the most popular. Same way we follow the Bane energy drinks. The same amount of calories, zero fat, zero carbohydrate, zero, but all of the other vitamins, the same amount. Do not go over three. This is Bane Razz, if I pronounce that. See that? I will hold the camera on the while though. You got a strong, unique smell to it. Not sugary, over sweet, just right. This is better than the fruit punch. Y'all gonna do a review on that tomorrow. Fruit punch, bang, well, okay, but this right here is good. Out of 10, I give it a 7. I'm not a big raspberry fan, but it's not bad. It's not bad. Yeah, I'll give it 7. You kind of like into raspberry. Yeah, alright, like I said, not the most popular flavor. The cartoon good, just like the cartoon good, but not as popular as Transformers. So, that strawberry delicious. That was good. Delicious strawberry kiss or something like that. That was Transformers. This is a Go Box. It's not bad, but you could drink it. I'll give it 7. It's decent. So, let me hear your likes, your comments, and please hit the bell, and please subscribe to my channel, and I'll get back with you, and heading toward the weekend, Bane Blue Razz, I'll give it 7 out of 10.